Start recording. There we go. Boom. All right, so we are currently trying to find Garnet in the castle. Queen Brani is trying to kill her, or wants to kill her when she gets back. And our teams are kind of splitting up right now. So pretty much what we have is Steiner, who's extraordinarily weak. And he's in with the group that is extraordinarily strong. Garnet had... essentially had the, I don't remember what it was called, but essentially the summoning stones that were embedded into her were removed in a ritual, which I guess they had to wait till she was 16 to do. And her mother then used one of said stones to completely decimate Clea, the town we were in with the other rat folk. And, she used Odin, which pretty much looked exactly like a fucking nuke, if you can believe it. So that was interesting. So now we're gonna get through here and find Garnet. We're really calling the interest. We're calling it a day. And we're mainly gonna murder everybody because I need AP for those specific reasons. Now the thing is that every time I go in here, I'm losing some time. Okay. But I need to, like, I do need to actually know if I'm losing stuff or not. Because I don't want to be leveling crap that I don't need to be leveling. Might actually switch Steiner's weapon to the worst weapon so that he can get that skill, because I really don't need his... He does such little damage in comparison to the rest of the team. So yeah, I'm actually going to do that to Steiner real quick. He only needs 15 more with that. Pretty sure I don't want to actually go up this way, but I guess we'll find out. Well, that was useful. At least I know that they're in the back. So evidently Alexandria soldiers just repopulate pretty quickly. Fine by me. I need 15 AP for Shiner to be able to use a real weapon again. Critical 180. Yeah, so at some point I need to try and get them over to where the Elder Dragon guy is so that we can try and whoop his ass. And I think with if Vivi has his auto reflection thing done, that will be really useful. So that's kind of the gist of what we're doing right now, at least. So, AP farming is the big part, because that allows you to learn the innate abilities that are there, which are useful just overall. And then, you know, you don't have to go back into the game later on and, like, with actually hard individuals to fight and, like, use the worst weapon that you've had in the game. Bow, auto potion. Oh, I need to take that off of Zidane. I need to take that off of everybody that has it, because it's not useful. Come on, Steiner, you weak little man. Okay, let me get that auto potion off. Oh, 2 AP, nice. Because 2 AP is the way to go. If you don't know, now you know. Yo, 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 for sure. Hibbidi-dibbidi-do. All the good stuff. That was a good neck crack right there, my lord. I feel like I just saw Jesus. God, I can't wait for Steiner to be done with that, even though he's still not going to be useful. But, like, man. Adara! There we go. Okay, so, real quick, I gotta switch out Vivi's staff here. Something else to change up here. I'll go with the flame staff for now. Maybe just switch it out once he has a slow, because he'll still be able to keep going. Oh god, that pitcher is frightening. Hold on a second, I might have just done something that's a little interesting here. Let me look at this. think this is Tantarian. Let's see. 21,000 HP. Oof. It's nothing worth st well, I mean, if I got the demon's mail, I guess, but oh God, is he weak to anything? Holy is really it. Okay. Let's see what happens here. This might not have been a good choice. He's got a lot of health. How does Zidane already have such little health? Oh, okay, that's great. Can I silence him? No. Great. Paper storm. Let's see. Oh no. Let's see. Well, this is not good. This isn't good. Thank you. Sorry, someone knocked at my door. I haven't even looked at how much damage I'm doing. That's not good. I think it's a minus strike is what allows me to do it. I do not know if I'm going to be able to kill him in the time frame that I have. Oh no, that's going to make him fucking close too. Fuck. Doing a whole lot of damage. Keep on going. Thank God Vivi is doing damage. Oh, lordy, lordy, what did I get myself into here? Oh, poison, that's what. Come on, Vivi. I might stop doing Ray's Wind because of the time it takes. If it's only like an extra 500 damage with focus, then I'm not gonna do it. But I have not been measuring either. Oh shit, I killed him! Holy shit. Okay. I just did not expect that to actually happen. I honestly got worried there. I didn't know if I was gonna be able to make it. I'm not really worried at all anymore, but man. Shit was getting a little close for comfort. I also wish I would have known what the hell I was getting myself into as well, because like, probably gonna save myself a good chunk of headaches there. Okay, I got 7 minutes left. And I... Shiner can kill people now. Good job, Shiner. Proud of you. Level up. Okay. Oh, shit. Like, I'm gonna be cutting it really close now, just out of all this bullshit. Alone. setup that we want. Let's go. Nope. Let's find this big bitch. Loud. Crap. I didn't know that this time thing was also part of this, so that's great. Why is he not down yet? Oh, okay, so they both are running. Shit. Oh god. That was close. I'm gonna kind of chew on some food while we go through this. Princess, no. I don't deserve to be a knight. I don't deserve to live. Friendship. Was it right at this moment that our boy is gonna be revived? Yeah, 1 second. Come on, buddy, get up. Oh, thank God, it's a Moogle.
Thank you.
but I will give it a try. All this ruckus. Ugh. Have you extracted all the Edelands from her? I won't allow that. Oh, are you defying me as well? Get rid of them. Mother! Wait, why are we going back down? Steiner's just like, so much less everything. Phoenix down. Whee! Oh no. Now that I'm not on a time limit. Cotton robe, and then take that off. Bet you didn't think I was about to be back. Let's see if I can get anything from him. That's it. Yeah. scan them with your weird looking whatever that is. Oh, that thing has no health. What the hell? Boom. Too easy. Level up. She just finished another one. So yeah, Shell's done. Alright, yellow. Bug it. Wonder if that'll help Freya and Beatrix since I pimp slapped the dog. Ye old doggo boy. Black mages, damn it. They're easy. That's what you kill. Bow, bow, bow. Hiya! Bad choice. Reflect is awesome. Yeet. That reflect ring was 100% worth the purchase. Haste boots, though, are real nice, too. Garnet leveled up here too, which is nice. Yeah, come on, fight me. What's up, bro? You ain't shit. Yeah, I got no summons now. Get healed, young one. Hiya! Boom. Dead. Like that. Now Steiner and Zidane will finish this one off. I should probably switch off Steiner's Maneater and turn it to like Beast Killer or something. I think Rhythm Mago's a insect. Let's keep on going. Run! Where's where is Steiner? Hey, hurry up! Princess, I bid you off my own. Up now, come on, but yo, we gotta go. Oh shit. Oh, it's just one of them? Easy. Bow, bow. dare you. I wonder where Queen is. Alright, leg out. Can I heal her? Oh, doggos. I mean, you did one shot the last one. She just matches the level of Freya. Jesus Christ. Level 28, yeah, look at that. Alrighty though. Look at Steiner! Not that hard to kill, to be honest. In fact, I'm pretty sure Freya and Steiner can probably two-hit him, too. Oh no, he's gonna thunder me. Oh no, Steiner, what are we going to do? These dudes are weak. Ah, you fuckers. Ah, a double fuck. Hey, it's Blink! Like, dude, I've been a piece of stone. Poor Blank. Okay. That was rude. Reacted to the attack. Focus. I'm just gonna try and steal as much shit as I can from this guy. Ooh, adamant vest. I don't know what that is, but I like it. Collectoroonies. Pepperoonies. Correct, my dude. What else you got? I don't believe you. I bet you have more shit. Got something else in there. I want it. What? Reacting to the attack. Become compact. I have a feeling you got one more thing and I want to know what it is. Snack back, but most importantly, he compact. Oh. Jesus. Did I just make a mistake? Oh shit. That makes no sense. Agitated. No. What did he do to my boy? Wait. fuck? Oglops. My mother. Your Majesty. Uh-oh. Whatever to do are we? Who the hell are you? What's wrong with that dude's arms? First is retrieve a pendant, a national treasure from Princess Garnet. The other is to assassinate the black mage traveling with them. What is that? The soulless golem. The defect is running free. Fucking jumped off the goddamn. Bye. Wahaha! I don't know what we're laughing about, but we are laughing. Pinnacle rocks. They're rocks that are at their pinnacle. Makes sense, right? Mother. Ruby Eye. Vivi, we made it? Where are we? Ruby, you're awake. Where the hell did he just jump from? Oh, look, it's an old man. That is up to you. My name is Ramu. No, mother. Ah. Thanks, you too. See if we got anything done here. Time, 33 small countries fought together against an empire. One day, a rogue troop visited a man named Joseph who lived with his daughter. Owing a debt to the troop, he gladly accepted their plea for help. They headed for a cavern in the snowfield. Joseph's death to his daughter was indicative of their guilt for failing to protect him. In the end, heroes are also human. Same. Oh no, it's Ramu. Trap set by the traitor Joseph gave his life to save the troop left without telling Joseph's daughter Nellie about the tragedy. The silence. There's one left of me. Thank you. upon a time, 33 small countries fought together against an empire. One day, a rebel troop visited a man named Joseph who lived with his daughter. Owing a debt to the troop, he gladly accepted their plea for help. They headed for a cavern in the snowfield. With Joseph's help, the troop defeated the Adamantois in the snowfield cavern and acquired the goddess spell they needed to enter the empire's castle. On their way home, they fell into a trap set by a traitor. Joseph gave his life to save the troop. The troop left without telling Joseph's daughter Nellie about the tragedy. Historian's explanation. Although Joseph's death was not reported to his daughter, the manner of his death speaks for itself. This is the story of a true hero. Yes. Received a peridot. Exactly right, not what people say afterward. What it's important is being true to oneself. Yeah. Look, it's the Lindblom Castle. I think the fact that we're still calling her Ruby. Look. Bahrain. So ugly. So mean. munching on a little bit of food. I don't know, I have one. It's Phoebe. Silver dragon. Let's go on with it. I want to go too. There's no place for me here. there is a way. Major discount. That's nice of you. Ah, I was not able to get one of those. Thanks, friend. Thank you, my lady. Evidently. So I need to go get a Mage Masher. Looks like. We'll have her finish her stuff up first. Exploder. Hello, sir. Thank you, sir. Okay. Noise. All the deeps. That should do it. Active time event. Brawny's fleet of the Rhinos. Thank you. Sounds like it. What if? What I mean? There you go. Hey, look, it's Phoebe. Hey, baddie. Said quack quack way here and went away somewhere. Quack, I did it. It's a rag. Walk, walk, how infuriating. He's hiding something, someone. Find the regent. Yay, we made it. That guy looks pretty fucking creepy. What do you got? Let's do a rest and a save. Quay! Hello, Choco girlfriend. kind of getting another lay of the land here. Probably why I'll never have a wife. Where you at, Queena? Bow, bow, bow. Hello! Queena, you're safe. Long time no see, today. Much trouble coming from Clara. Outer continent, maybe I find more delicious frogs. Supposed to be like two things to fight in this area. Bye. That's interesting. Thank you. Jeez. What a pain in the ass. The end was Zara. I don't know if the night glove's gonna work here. Okay.
it's dangerous to go outside.
Bring.
I know not to try and rely on the Moogle, the glove. Because this is not gonna happen. I probably should have saved, but whatever. So pretty much what I need to do is immediately get, does she have the level up ability on? Oh my god. gonna reflect. Jesus Christ. Fucking shocking. Specifically Quinn. Might be it, baloney. Like, the only thing that is annoying about this is just, like, how much, like, jump through you have to do. And then by the time you can eat the asshole, he's already pretty much ready to be dead. Jesus. Okay, I need to do one more to get her to, like, 25. So I'm gonna save just because it's getting a little closer each time. Again, I really wish I was not leveling Zidane and them up. I don't like such massive disparities, but with how the group kind of comes together throughout the game, it's kind of unavoidable, to be honest. new. Queenia might be able to eat him, but I'm not entirely sure. I feel like he might be just low enough. Ah, shit. I need to check here because when I've used tense before, it's only done half. Yeah, it's so weird. Oh god. I guess I need to buy some more tense. I don't understand why you only get half though. Like, tense have always been full HP, full MP type thing. Okay, now that Garnet is no longer like dead weight. Last part of the night, I will get over to whatever this excavation site is and kind of just get that prepped for whatever it is, I guess, I'll be kind of doing. Yeah. Nice. the other good news is that I've earned a lot of my gold back that I needed, because the dragon gives a stupid amount. So I'm back up to 50k for when I need to purchase things or do some synthesis or, you know, what have you. Yeah. Let's see. Queena. Aha, frogs. They run away again. Let's do it, Queena. Alright. Fossil good. Who's there? What a drag. I mean, that's because you were getting murdered. Absolutely murked.
Ring, 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 ring.
find a feather circle. There we go. So let's see if that one shots on. Then once I get towards the save point, we'll save for the night. See whatever that is. What the? Oh god. Cool. You nasty looking. What would be really good for farming that dragon is if you have everyone has auto reflect on and auto haste, and you just do like a mighty guard or protection shells for the physical attacks. Then you just sit there and you let him Thundaga himself. Okay, wow, even more of them, great. Die. Okay, maybe he won't. Somebody here. Shit. Boom. Okay, that works. That's all I really needed was the blue magic there. Oh no, he's using strong attacks. Aha, sucker. You just half your own health, silly goose. Oh, that's 4 AP. We learned bio, yay! Okay, BB again real quick. Okay, still working on Drain. But he's getting up there, and that's what matters. Who are you? You don't know? The excavation site has tons of treasures and rare fossils. You're not here to steal them? No, we're not treasure. Does this tunnel connect to the outer continent? The outer continent? You're trying to go outside? Huh. You'll need to go that way because it's quite a trip. To tell you everything. Sure. Oh shit, he's got a mock shop. What up, my dude? Okay, so I'm gonna save it here, and we'll continue on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Ah, well, thanks for joining me. I'll catch y'all later.